And for dessert, they coat some dough in panko, then they mix ricotta cheese and powdered sugar and slide it onto that dough. They crush up some Oreos, slide it all on top of that sugary ricotta, top all of that with powdered sugar, close it up, cover it in more panko, drop it in the fryer, give it a nice flip, drain the oil, top it with more powdered sugar, and slice it in half. Their creamy Oreo fried calzone. It's crunchy, it's creamy, and it's packed with Oreos.
This is insane.